Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTaoBox. So today I will show you how to disable your sleep mode in your Windows 10 PC and that is possible to adjust the sleeping time. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all just press that Windows icon and it is placed at bottom of left side. So here you can press that gear icon for accessing the settings menu. So now it shows all my Windows related settings, but you can go to system settings and the first one, and this is display settings, but in left side it shows lots of options related to displays, but in this section you can press power and sleep and the fifth one. So finally I get the sleep mode settings. So here you can customize your sleeping times, which means that when will your PC goes to sleep, from normal mode or blacked mode. So if you want to disable it, by simply select never option and it is placed at the last one. And also manage your power buttons functions by simply go to additional power settings and it is placed at the right side of that settings. So now it shows some power plans. So here you can choose your economical plans and followed by you can select change plan settings. So here also you can select change advanced power settings and it is placed at the bottom. And then one pop-up window is opening. So here you can search power buttons and lit. So finally I locate it and then click to open it. So here you can choose your power button action, which means that if you press your power button, what will happen? So here I try to select shutdown and the sleep button action is sleep. But if you want to disable it, by simply select do nothing option and the first one. So by simply follow these steps, you can disable your sleep mode. So this is the way you can easily disable or adjust your sleeping times in your Windows 10 PC. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTaoBox, and thanks for watching.